All right, hey everybody. Whoa, that's kind of a cool effect. I like this. So we are chapter 8, which is probably, I'm gonna guess, like halfway through. I think the original was like somewhere around 20 chapters or something like that. Or 16, let's say. Anyway, I remember how to play this game. Okay. Cool. Chroma key disasters. Oh shit, what's going on? Pole dancing, right. Here we go. Okay, my first enemy is a new enemy. Completely new, malicious enemy. Whoa! Could have gone a lot better though. I got hit way too many times, need to be dodging. That new enemy's new attacks probably got me. Definitely not that I'm completely fucking rusty. No. I want to explore. Okay. I get the bow. Man, I never really explore this game's other weapons. Bayonetta, I did. Well, I have like a second set. I'll do the swords and stuff, but. Bow is definitely new. Mega Bloody Rose Lollipop. Oh, yeah. Okay. I think I missed one of those earlier. Wait, where's the fifth one? What the fuck? Oh, okay. Okay, I think I've got a new path. That was a little more difficult than I would have liked. Yeah, let's try it. I'm usually not so great at these. Defeat enemies to earn time. Okay. This should be interesting. Okay, so then switch my weapon type. Try again. Yeah. Shit. Oh, come on. Do better than that. Failure? Oh, I ran out of time. Okay. Try it one more time. Oh, we've got Muta, you're not gonna like how much action I'm a twisting and a turning. You don't wanna come on this lap. But you can come up. Yeah, okay. Beat enemies. Focus. That's the name of the game. Last time. Son of a bitch. Okay, one last time. This is really it. This is frustrating, though. Couldn't do better. Ugh. Son of a bitch. Man, these enemies are really good. We're not gonna be able to do it. Yes, hello, hi. Ugh, I should have seen that coming. Right. I wasn't actually even doing any damage. That was buggy, and I'm doing terribly, just really awfully. But I have full health for some reason. Use a little break. Ugh, just not doing so hot. Super Mirror? What is Super Mirror? That's the question. Super Mirror 64-2? What could that be? What could it be? That's what I wanted to do. Oh god, I can't remember. How do I switch sides? Well, guess we're not making any potions. Because I've forgotten the controls and there's nothing on screen that tells me how. I wonder if we're gonna fight things. What? Whoa! Not going so well. There we go. What? Amazing. Amazing. Oh boy. Come on. I apologize for the sun making me invisible. Oh well. Ugh. Oh, come on. Mm. Well, the touch works. Okay. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, this might be a good time to use my other item. Nice. Nice to meet you, Kawaii Corpse. This is a very good random game to think of. I thought of it too, to play.
どういうことだ？魔女の反乱を止めろ。
Discover death. Fantastic. Heaven blows. Whoa. It's a big chunk of our memory to get back. Are those the gates of hell? God damn. Let me try and pump up the filter. No, there's nothing I can do. Wow, that's amazing. Okay, there we go. You know what? That's a little better. Well, is it? I don't know. There's got to be some kind of happy medium between being invisible and not. That's a no smoothness. So let's try 50, and then let's try our key. Nope, that's not going to help. I think what is really going to help, let's start plugging this in, okay, Mota, you're going to have to go. Let's try. That. Thank you. Okay, sure. Good enough. Apparently the sun's shining right on my face. It's so good. Although I think I need to read some or watch some lore videos to remind myself exactly what's going on in the grand scheme of things. Oh, missed that one. Okay. Starting to like those other weapons a little more. Whoa. There we go. There we go. Yeah, the PC port would be good. I wonder how it is on emulation. Probably not great. I think Wii U emulation is pretty new. Can we go that way? I don't think so. I don't think that there ever actually will be a PC port for this game because it is co-owned by Nintendo. Oh man, I'm such an idiot. I don't. Yeah. Like one of several very good. Oh, I'm such an idiot. I'm just trying to be expedient. I don't think I lose health though. So there are good reasons to own a Wii U. It will be unfortunate if a significant portion of that catalog is not ported to something else. Do I, am I trying to get those things? I don't understand what's going on. Okay, I can only dodge. Nice. Very nice. Whoa. That was crazy. It's a good section. Oh, hello, buddy. Ugh, not looking. Slice, 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 slice. That was just a waste. All right. Giant spiders, okay. I guess this is what hell is like. Gross. Okay. Yeah. That seems to be what's going on. There's just a lot of things I would not like to get involved with, personally speaking. Spiky things. It's a balance that exists in all things. Finding it isn't the easiest thing in the world, but when you do, few things give you a better sense of accomplishment. Balance has a great deal of meaning to our world. The three realms our world is divided into, light, darkness, and chaos, have been carefully balanced as the trinity of realities, so as not to interfere with another. Although we say three realms, they originally existed as one. The split caused the balance between these worlds to sometimes be as delicate as if walking on across thin ice. If one realm were to eventually acquire power greater than the others, the balance of the three realms would easily fall into anarchy. There are some with the ability to travel to Purgatoria, the realm between realms, or use gates to travel back and forth between different realms, sometimes causing chaos and confusion. Irresponsible use of this power can cause monumental problems for the Trinity. It can lead to wars between realms and devastating natural disasters. At least, if I'm to believe the words of a certain bartender I've been spending too much time with. Oh, ho, ho, Rodan. Perhaps these natural disasters happening within the realms are some sign that the collapse in balance between the three realms is already underway. Which reminds me, there have been some unnatural occurrences happening to me as well that could only be explained by a crisis sweeping all realms of existence. Getting my coat stuck in that car door, getting turned down by three girls in the same week. What other reason could there be than foul play at the balance of the Trinity? Lol, lol, lol. What the fuck? Ah, it's got me again. Here we go. Come on, nasty boys. Resentment. I'm sorry? What? What? You turn into a little girl and your dodge move makes you fall over? I'm sorry? What? Ugh. Sound? Is there a problem with the sound in the game? Looks all good to me. Let me know if there's some adjustment. Oh, is the game audio low? Okay, right. So, this, no fucking clue how to. Jesus. Let me try and fix that. That, of course. Sorry about that. That should all be all better now. I guess I didn't need the lollipop after all, but. Yeah, nice. Yeah, thank you for letting me know, amigo. This is all very normal. It's just good times. People who decorate like this are lonely. Okay, let me try that one more time. I don't think this one's gonna... This is a kind of a non-starter, but... Okay, fuck it. I know I'm not good. Thank you, game, for reminding me I am not good. This is a beautiful, beautiful opportunity for that. Just the one move. Yep. Lighter just stays in the same place, and it's just the arc moving. But another party boy. Oh, that was not enough. That was. Oh, I hope this is the end of the level, because I don't want to use it. Oh, I don't even have a thing. Still got a silver medal, so they were expecting that one to be difficult. I'm sorry. This is. Fuck it. I don't care about score in the initial playthrough. This is just gonna get worse and worse, though. Oh man, this game's difficult. And sometimes I really like it. And if I learn and be patient, get good, it'll be really fun. But if it's just painful. Oh wait, I'm back here. I need to go this way. Well, okay, let's give this one a shot. Second time. I mean, I get it. It's training me faster and faster. Training thing. Like, I get fractional seconds for witch time. It's just barely that an effect of my combo. There's a lot of mechanics that aren't quite explained, or there's some subtleties to mechanics that they just expect you to pick up. Maybe better get it in some explicit manner.
Nanda, Bionetta, Jenny. まだこんなところにいたのか。オダン、あんたまさか白馬の王子を気取って助けに来たわけじゃないでしょうね。助け？バカを言うな。お前がここで蓋張るなら、その魂をありがたく頂戴するぜ。うん。あ、ハワ。 手加減してやるから楽しく遊ぼうじゃない。
Also, just an easy way for you to get a lot of loot, so that helps too.
Because
you're gonna need the resources.
おい待ちな。お前まさか横取りしようなんて言うんじゃ。仕方ねえ。始末はお前に任せるが、獲物の魂まで消し飛ばすんじゃないぜ。
もう悪い子ね。
Pure platinum. Thanks. That was an easy way to get a pure platinum. Alright, well, this might be where I leave it because I got a stone award? Oh, because I missed four combat encounters and, well, really, it's just that I used three continues. That's unfortunate. Oh, well. Yeah, this hairy boy I'm taking care of, he's not liking me talking, apparently. He's not good dog for streaming. But he's going home in the morning. Alrighty. Well, thank you for joining me, and yeah. Feel free to come check out some of the other games that I play sometime, or I might be probably playing this again next Sunday. That'd be nice. I wouldn't expect it before then, but next Sunday might be a definite possibility. So maybe I'll see y'all then. And yeah, enjoy the rest of your weekend.